I'm Alejandro Uranga, research engineer at MIT.
And I am Mark Drella, a professor at MIT, and we'll be giving the 16110X Flight Vehicle Aerodynamics course. This is based on a course which has been taught at the MIT Department of Aeronautics and Astronautics for some time. It's targeted primarily towards first-year graduate students. However, advanced undergraduates have taken the course as well. The online version will also target professional engineers who wish to brush up on their aerodynamic expertise and knowledge. This is not a course in handbook aerodynamics.
It assumes that you already have some knowledge of basic aerodynamics, and if you're comfortable talking about Mach number, Reynolds number, then this course is probably for you.
What we will give you is the tools you'll need to think about aerodynamic problems in a sound way, and we hope to give you an intuitive feel for aerodynamic flows and how they behave in real applications.
The focus is on aerodynamic modeling, the modeling concepts, the methods, and the mathematical tools. What you will gain will be the ability to better understand computational and experimental results, and also rational means to estimate lift, drag, and aerodynamic interference. You'll also gain an understanding of how boundary layers limit aerodynamic performance in general.
We will cover many topics in this course, including concepts related to potential flows, effects of boundary layers on potential flows, force analysis, drag breakdown, and related concepts. And we'll also delve into compressible flows, including transonic and supersonic flows, and we'll also cover unsteady flows. Along the way, we'll discuss some of the techniques used in wind tunnel testing. Finally, we will discuss aerodynamic models used in flight dynamics. And in fact, this course will serve as a good introduction to flight dynamics if you've never been exposed to that before. So hopefully, you now have some idea about what this course is all about.
And we hope you'll join us.